Staten United. It's a wellness festival. It's a thing we started to get the block unified, and we use this event to get people in the block involved.
It's about collective responsibility. We're celebrating how so much we are alike, because after all, we are just all of the same.
A lot of the people here, many are unemployed. There's a lot of gang violence due to a number of societal issues. So something like this really brings the people together. It instills hope. It bonds people together. There are people that might just pass each other each and every day, see one another, and not speak to one another. We have the village effect today, which does not happen often. That's what should be happening in Harlem, the village effect.
White rice, peas and rice, oxtail, curry gold, jerk chicken, plantains, and cabbage.
In the Congress, we'll be working to make certain that our schools get better and that the jobs come to our community. We're talking about jobs, and we're talking about jobs now. This certificate of special recognition is presented to you with the gratitude of all your fellow citizens.
Thank you on behalf of a grateful community for bringing this, because every block needs a Kamali Williams.
This festival really is about unity.
I bring you, sir.
The first thing to have a healthy body and healthy families, to have a healthy community. But more than anything, it's about everybody getting to know each other in the process of coming together and feeling closer.
So I just want to say thank you for having this great block party. It's an honor and privilege to represent you. And please, I know Charlie Rangel and Inez Dickins were here earlier, but please don't forget to vote.
In closing, Harlem, I leave you with a message that I hope inspires you to wisely and strategically fight, and fight harder than you ever have fought before. Keep in mind, if you're not fighting for yourself, if you're not fighting for the brother next to you, then at least fight for your children.
I want Africa. Zamina, mina.